This is one, RGB, or if you don't want the private military forces guarding your apocalypse bunker to murder you in 10 years when your money is worthless, pay for their daughter's bat mitzvahs now. Just as offbeat, that sort of thing matters to those of us who seek identity to feel complete. Maybe we just think it's neat. And I can't stop thinking how all this is ending, how we know that they know it's ending real soon. Been too many seasons since we jumped the shark, a finale is well overdue. This show's not getting renewed. So I went to take a picture of things I don't want to lose, but the sky was a color I couldn't break down into reds, greens, and blues. I hereby relinquish attachment to what people think of the things that I say or the way that I dress. It's all silhouetted up on the cave wall by the fire that burns in my chest. It all looks the same, more or less. It's hard to feel good in a world that would rather you vanish completely or slip down the drain. So to make it make sense, you let self-sabotage rationale dig its hooks in your brain. Never let slip, you're in pain. But the thin, attractive 20-somethings can't connect the clues. So I'll swallow my hate and I'll make something great out of reds, greens, and blues. I will build castles the size of my fears out of Sharpies and Post-it notes, candles and flame, and a script that makes prominent use of a crucifix. Write out each one of their names, stand up to its heavenly claim. All of our lives and our hopes and our failures are one little pixel on some great big screen. We all do our part to make sure that it shines the right color in every new scene. Beautiful, well-oiled machine. It's an awful lot of pressure, but what else is there to do? Doesn't have to feel right, and I still dream at night.